QC.
Hey y'all, what's good? It's your girl Fats and I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are having a blessed day. I hope you guys are having a blessed week. I hope you guys are staying safe because you ain't safe out here in these streets. Before we start with this video, please make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Make sure you hit that notification button so you can be notified every time I post a video, and y'all do not want to miss my videos. You really don't. Guys, I'm back again with another video, and hunty, today we're going to be talking about this whole Derek Jackson situation that's flooding all over the internet. Like, the people are going crazy over this whole Derek Jackson situation. You've got these mistresses out here exposing him left, right and center. We've got receipts flooding all over the internet, text messages flooding all over the internet, everything flooding all over the internet. And as hours and days go by, there's always something coming up with this whole situation. When I first found out about all of this, I didn't even know that he was even married. I was like, god damn, not this relationship guru cheating on his wife. 2021 so far has been the year of exposure, because the way people are being exposed left, right and center, these mistresses are not playing with him. Because the way they are dropping receipts, the way they are like exposing him, like, after this, I'm telling you this now, this man's brand, he won't be having a brand after this. Derek Jackson, who is supposed to be this relationship guru, quote unquote, has been exposed for cheating on his wife for 4 years, and he has been cheating on his wife the entire time that he has been married. When I used to watch his videos, I used to be like, oh my god, this man practices what he preaches, he's such a good man. But oh no, this man has been living a whole double life behind closed doors, cheating on his wife with multiple women, having side chicks. There's been a whole lot of things that has come out about him. You know, these mistresses have come out speaking their experiences with Derek. He was lying to these women, saying that, you know, he's getting separated. You know, all this time he's been deceiving these women, lying to these women. And you know, this man literally built his whole brand out of lies. This man literally built his brand out of lies, deceiving women and lying to women and telling women what they want to hear and just doing the damn most. But behind closed doors, he was living a whole nother life. He wasn't practicing what he was preaching. He was cheating on his wife left, right and center. This man is for the streets. He is for the streets. This man really thought that because he's a huge public figure and he's putting all this content, all these videos out, you know, telling women what they want to hear, that he wasn't going to get caught, wasn't going to be exposed. But oh no, these mistresses weren't playing, okay? These mistresses were talking about how, you know, he was lying to them, you know, lying to these women, saying that, you know, he's getting a separation, he's not with his wife. One of them got pregnant by him and was carrying his baby, and he actually forced one of the mistresses to get an abortion. Like, he's just so trash in so many levels. You know, when everything came out, Derek and his wife came out addressing all the rumors. He openly admitted that he actually did cheat on his wife with multiple women. And when I tell you, that video that they did, it looked staged, it looked forced. You know, the wife's body expression just said it all. The fact that he made a whole reaction video to his own video makes him look so corny. He loves the attention, he craves for the attention. We all know that the whole point of him doing the reaction video to his own video is for clicks and views. He's just tarnishing his brand as days go by, and he just needs to stop. I hope after all of this, nobody's gonna be buying that damn book, okay? Because that book is just full of lies. Don't nobody want to hear what you've got to say, because right now you've just tarnished your brand and you've been lying this whole time. Like, you've never practiced what you preached. The whole video was staged, it looked forced. The wife looked like she didn't want to be there. She knew what was up. She knew that the man was sitting right next to her was trash. Like, it was just so cringy to watch. Yeah, he admitted that he was unfaithful, but at the same time, he's still unfaithful. Just last week, he was messaging one of his mistresses asking to meet up. And I'm just like, this man is just trash. Like, ooh, he's for the streets. He's really, really for the streets. I wanted to speak on a post that the wife did on her Instagram, and it was very interesting to me with everything that she was saying. You know, she mentioned something about how, you know, basically she went out of her way to change herself because she noticed that Derek was out here liking and commenting posts of beautiful women on Instagram, and you know, she was going out of her way to basically get his attention. You know, she was going out of her way to impress him and get his attention because obviously his attention was somewhere else. And, you know, she was going out of her way, you know, going to the best MUAs, you know, getting her face beat by the best MUAs. She mentioned that she would go out of her way to change herself. She would go out of her way to change herself just so she can get his attention. Seems like her confidence has been broken down by this man. And for me, it was like, sis, you can't change yourself just so you can seek other people's validation. Like, if that man don't love you for you, then he ain't for you. Sis needs to go into deep healing. She needs to go and discover herself. She needs to work on her self-love, because sis does not love herself, okay? She doesn't love herself. Her confidence has been broken down by this man, and she knows what's up. She sees everything that's on the internet. She sees everything that's on social media, and especially now, everything that's come out. Oh, she knows. She knows that her man is trash. But anyways, y'all, what do you guys think about this whole situation? Do you guys feel sorry for the wife? Do you think the wife should leave Derek? What do you guys think about this whole situation and his mistresses? Because right now, this ain't looking good at all for him. Anyways, y'all, let me know what you guys think about this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure you like, share, and subscribe, and I shall see y'all on my next video. Bye.